Thank you, Bill. Well, police say a 16-year-old girl was shot during alleged robbery attempt in downtown Green Bay. It happened around 2:45 this morning in the 800 block of East Walnut Street. Police say several people entered the home, demanded money, and one of them shot the teen in the chest. The victim is recovering, and she is talking with investigators. Authorities say the shooting does not appear to be random, and the public is not at risk.